So hello everyone, so I will show you this place here, which is a community village, but it's hidden and you need to cross through here, so I think it's really funny, and I will show you. And you need to go below the train tracks here. And here you have many business where they repair the computer, television. There's washing machine. So this was, I've never been here before, so I didn't know you couldn't go through here. I think here is the first time I see this kind of pump. Really interesting, you know. She's doing the washing. The shops that deliver the water, and here is the shops that deliver the gas, you know. Most people don't have gas in their home. I don't have gas in my home, so I get the delivery maybe once every 2 months. This big gas bottle like this. Place where they treat the waste, you know. These are the glass, and you have all kind of waste here. The metal waste, metal crabs, you know, scraps. Any waste. See the foreigner. Apparently, here all the shops are like recycling something. Even I saw the old tracks over there. Let's have a look at this place here. They are just making the beer boards for the shops, you know. The panels, you know, the beer boards for the shops. Not sure if there is a way out from here. at this, it's really interesting. You can see the old buildings here, the old housing, and just in front, the modern one. See? The old housing and all the modern building above you that they built. They are playing the billiards, so this is quite often in China, playing billiards on the street. Okay guys, I think you've seen most of it, huh? And I will leave you here and I will be on my way. Okay, here there is the meat, you see, I will show you this, the pork meat, fresh meat. But in fact, it's not bad. The meat is not bad. In China, the meat is good. The food is good. It's always fresh, you know. Okay, guys, I'm going. See you soon. See you next time.